Now, we've invited Trevor Brooking to provide us with match analysis today. So welcome to the game, Trevor.
Thanks for the introduction, Peter, and hello, viewers.
The two teams are coming out onto the pitch. Here we go. Playing from the right will be playing from left to right.
Number 10.
Deliberate foul.
Number 10. Number 3.
They'll hope to cause a few problems here with the free kick. He chooses to go down the right. Plays it forward. He's kept it low.
Oh, maybe the pressure's got to him.
Tremendous pressure there.
Number 8.
A direct free kick will be taken.
A great skill.
This could be a chance for an opening goal. Going at it, hammer and tongs.
Number 5.
And he's having a go. Oh, it's in! What a goal! There's the opener. Great goal from the defender. Here's the goal.
Sometimes trying to hold on to a 1-0 lead can be a dangerous game. I think they'll be looking for the comfort of the second goal.
That goal will surely relax him a bit now, Trevor.
They have to be careful. They might have taken the lead, but this is always a dangerous time. They have to keep their wits about them.
Number 7. Number 11. Number 4. Number 2.
Good header.
Pass didn't make it.
Number 4. Touches it back. Moves the ball towards the right flank.
Number 3.
The marking has been so tight. There's not a lot of space. Free kick given. It's a good try. It was a remarkable stop by the keeper.
Number six.
And the referee calls time for the end of the first half. Well, they've scored the only goal so far. Any thoughts on how you saw that half, Kevin?
Yes, I'm sure they finished the half on it.
Suitably rested and refreshed, the players are ready for business again in the second half. Now from right to left, left to right.
Good pressure there. He cut that one out very well.
He is strong in the air. And he's having a pop. Save.
Number three.
He passes it to the left. The push forward gains momentum. Hits one.
Number eight.
Can he keep it going?
Well, this could be interesting.
It's clear. They need to convert from this corner. Gone for it. It's in!
Getting the goal at such a crucial time in the game could decide matters.
The gap between the sides increases. There's another look at the goal. They're two goals ahead, that really should put them in the comfort zone now, Kevin.
It's hard to say. Being two goals up is a difficult situation to be in. The choice is to relax or go for a run.
Jump on the long run. His whistle. It's a direct free kick.
The marking's been tight and so far it's working.
Number three.
The tight defence has managed to contain the attack.
The flag's up, it's offside.
It looks easy, but that is a quality piece of skill. Does well to hold on to the ball. The marking's been tight and so far it's working.
Number four.
There's a yellow card.
Well, that's the kind of thing referees have been told to clamp down.
Number four.
Yes, Trevor, and he's still down. Been a hard-fought game. This could be their last chance to get one back.
Number seven.
Both teams still have time to win it.
One, one. They've claimed the win.